It's Lily's room.
Let's just go ask them then. Let's ask them and just get it over with.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Lee. Hi, Lee.
Okay, I guess that's it. We have so few people now. We lost two last time. Yes, I know it fits. That was kind of obvious.
There's something drawn there.
It's Doc who drew that.
Chalk.
Pink.
Doc!
A clue!
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
He's gonna go blame it on... That's orange. I'm not gonna suspect her.
Definitely weird.
Investigation. I'm not gonna blame it on her.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Cool.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
More chalk.
I don't want to follow this crap.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna go talk to...
Hey.
Find anything?
Do you ever want to leave here?
I want to leave here when we have to, not because of some fantasy of somewhere better.
So, you think the coast is a pipe dream?
Don't you? We're going to live on the water because we assume they can't swim? We're alive because we've stayed here.
That's as far as the discussion needs to go.
So there's this chalk marking on the wall on the side of the motel and matching scuff on the other side, leading out of the gate.
Someone is working with those fuckers. I know it.
Whoever it is went out to do something, but we come and go all the time. I don't want to create more paranoia.
Go outside and look. You have to.
Okay. I'm worried that we're losing Doug.
Where's he going?
I mean, he feels worthless. And if that turns to helpless, then we could have another body on our hands.
I'm not a therapist.
Me neither. Are you worried about morale at all? The darker things get, the more we have to worry about people giving up.
Tell me about it.
I know you won't.
I'm worried, but what can we do?
I don't know. I'll be back.
I gotta go find out here. Great.
There's a grate down there.
Is there a grate down there? It looks weird. What the heck is this?
It's a bag of something. Son of a bitch.
Oh, great.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all got our people out there! We ain't fucking around!
What
oh,
do we do?
God.
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
Okay.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking guy. Why? Because we gotta, that's why!
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up, bro!
Christ!
Oh, shit!
Pull out your gun. Ah, oh, he got in the butt. Oh.
Get back there! Smoke him out!
Oh!
We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Go around, shit for brain. He's back there!
Not now!
Get over here! Hurry!
Man, you saved our asses.
Get inside!
Hide the RV!
Help!
Gotcha! Hang on!
Oh.
Where is he? He's
Come on.
Gotcha. Hurry, come on! Cliff,
don't
get inside
bugger,
the RV.
Just get in.
It's gonna be okay. Go!
Oh, Christ.
She's okay. She did bump her head, though.
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Please, Walker!
Shit. Kenny, hurry up with that thing!
The right now. Walker's on the right.
Done?
Okay.
It's a solenoid.
Lily, last chance. Get down here.
Shit.
We don't have the supplies. What about the supplies?
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh shit. I'm sorry.
Calm down. We need to figure out why this happened.
Nobody died. We're okay, right? Katya, you're okay?
We just lost everything.
But we have our health. Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Ben, I think we need to talk.
Whoa, what? Lily, let's think about this logically, no?
Logically? The new guy who could have easily been a plant? I think that's pretty logical, Doug.
You think I'd do anything to hurt you guys?
Don't play dumb. Were you hoping they'd eventually kill us all and you could join them?
No one's at fault. No one is selling us out.
Then how do you explain what you found?
I don't know.
Somebody did this, Lee.
I didn't do it. Really, honest. I know I don't get wrapped up in the politics around here, but we really need to think before we start stringing somebody up.
Doug, I appreciate your concern, but we have all the evidence we need.
You have evidence?
No. Not here, but Lee found the meds. We found an entire signaling system.
Doug's right. Let's just get on down the road. We can talk this out like adults.
Why give someone who almost killed us the opportunity? Lee, you know what we found.
Just let me out of the car. I'll
we
go.
We didn't find any...
I didn't do it, but I'll go.
Good. That sounds great.
Stop.
Lily, look at him. Fuck. Jesus, I didn't!
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
I...
Oh.
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Great.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily...
Out.
Crap. He's still alive under there.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out. Please, look, it wasn't me. Please stop accusing me.
I'm really sorry you're upset, Ben. Just tell us you did it.
No!
This dumb fuck walker.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, yeah. Your vote counts for you and Katya.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Ha, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Evidence or not, this isn't any way to treat one of us.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug? Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until Kenny kills that walker to tell me it was you.
No!
Ben!
Lily!
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I
can't.
Please
stop. Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
Jeez, Lily.
Please, let's just get back in
the
RV.
That's not happening.
I can't handle this.
There. I got him. Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Oh my... Lily.
Drop it.
I'm only allowed to have guns now.
Fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
I didn't mean to. It wasn't supposed to be him.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
It's a bad idea, Lee. She's a murderer for shit's sake.
You're a murderer,
I'm
too.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
What are you talking about?
He didn't tell you. He killed someone before all of this. He was a convicted murderer.
Mm. Is that true, Lee?
Yes.
Yes.
Fucking hell. Were you ever gonna get around to telling me that? You got a little girl with you.
She knows.
To hell with it.
I don't have anything
I don't
want to
hear
left.
It from either of you. Just get in.
Oh my god. We're not going to put him out of his misery, but even though he got shot? No. That's just messed up. If you pick that gun up, you are dead, boy.
Lee, a word, please.
All of us are.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right?
During the raid.
I don't even...
What's the plan? You've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Not that you've ever afforded us that type of luxury.
Anyway,
oh my God.
If you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Everyone's gonna die. Clementine, it's only gonna be you and me in the end. Being in the middle of this now.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Doug?
There was no time for a burial.
Walkers?
Yeah. Horrible.
All my people I actually cared about are dead now.
I'm glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? That's nice.
That's nice.
I didn't, though.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Jeez. Can you just put the gun down? Why do you have to aim it at her, like, 24/7? Seriously. Uh-oh. Oh!
What happened? Holy shit!
What the heck?
Get off of me!
What the f- Oh, God.
We got something up ahead.
What the... It's getting to me, too. Great.
Damn it. Road's blocked.